வணக்கம், வெல்கம் டு அவர் சேனல். 10th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் சயின்ஸ் இங்கிலீஷ் மீடியம் லெசன் 2 ஆப்டிக்ஸ் 1 மார்க் க்வெஸ்சன் ஆன்சர்ஸ். சூஸ் த கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர். The refractive index of four substances A, B, C and D are 1.31, 1.43, 1.33 and 2.4 respectively. The speed of light is maximum in, here are four options. The correct answer is A. The speed of light is maximum in A. Where should an object be placed so that a real and inverted image of same size is obtained by a convex lens? Answer is 2F. A small bulb is placed at the principal focus of a convex lens. When the bulb is switched on, the lens will produce, here are four options. The correct answer is option C, a parallel beam of light. The lens will produce a parallel beam of light. Magnification of a convex lens is, the correct answer is option C, either positive or negative. Magnification of a convex lens is either positive or negative. A convex lens forms a real diminished point sized image at focus. Then the position of the object is at, the answer is option B, infinity. The position of the object is at infinity. Power of a lens is minus 4D. Then its focal length is, the correct answer is option C, minus 0.25 meter. Focal length is minus 0.25 meter. In a myopic eye, the image of the object is formed, answer option C, in front of the retina. In front of the retina. The eye defect, presbyopia, can be corrected by, your answer option D, bifocal lenses. Can be corrected by bifocal lenses. Which of the following lens would you prefer to use while reading small letters found in a dictionary? Here answer is option A, a convex lens of focal length 5 cm. A convex lens of focal length 5 cm. If VB, VG, VR be the velocity of blue, green and red light respectively in a glass prism, then which of the following statement gives the correct relation? Here the correct answer is option C. VB is less than VG less than VR. Correct answer is option C. VB less than VG less than VR. Fill in the blanks. The path of the light is called as dash. The path of the light is called as ray. The refractive index of a transparent medium is always greater than dash. The refractive index of a transparent medium is always greater than 1. Answer 1. If the energy of incident beam and the scattered beam are seen, then the scattering of light is called as elastic scattering. Is called as elastic scattering. According to Rayleigh scattering law, the amount of scattering of light is inversely proportional to the fourth power of its dash. Answer is wavelength is inversely proportional to the fourth power of its wavelength. Amount of light entering into the eye is controlled by dash. Answer iris. Amount of light entering into the eye is controlled by iris. True or false? If false, correct it. Velocity of light is greater in denser medium than in rarer medium. Answer false. The correct answer is not greater, it is lesser. Velocity of light is lesser in denser medium than in rarer medium. Velocity of light is lesser in denser medium than in rarer medium. The power of lens depends on the focal length of the lens. The power of lens depends on the focal length of the lens. Answer true. True. Increase in the converging power of eye lens cause hypermetropia. Answer true. True. The convex lens always gives small virtual image. Answer false. Not convex lens, it is concave lens. The correct answer is the concave lens always gives small virtual image. The concave lens always gives small virtual image. Match the following. Here column 1 and column 2 are given. In column 1 questions are given and column 2 the answers are shuffled. We have to write the correct answer. We can see the answers. Retina. Screen of the eye. Retina. screen of the eye. Pupil, pathway of light. Pupil, pathway of light. Ciliary muscles, power of accommodation. Ciliary muscles, power of accommodation. Myopia, fair point comes closer. Myopia, far point comes closer. Hypermetropia, near point moves away. Hypermetropia, near point moves away. Assertion and reasoning type. Mark the correct choice as A if both assertion and reason are true and reason is the correct explanation of assertion. B if both assertion and reason are true but reason is not the correct explanation of assertion. C assertion is true but reason is false. D assertion is false but reason is true. Question number 1. Assertion. If the refractive index of the medium is high, denser medium, the velocity of the light in that medium will be small. Reason, refractive index of the medium is inversely proportional to the velocity of the light. Here, assertion is true and reason is also true. So, answer is A. Both assertion and reasons are true and the reason is the correct explanation of assertion. Question number 2. Assertion. Myopia is due to the increase in the converging power of eye lens. Reason. Myopia can be corrected with the help of concave lens. Here, assertion is true and also reason is true. But reason is not the correct explanation of assertion. So here answer is B. Both assertion and reasons are true, but the reason is not the correct explanation of assertion. Thank you.